can make a model of the digestive tract at home using everyday materials.
Bowls,
a Ziploc bag or clear bag,
some crackers or biscuits,
water,
stockings,
red food color,
clear jug,
bananas, orange juice, and a pipe.
Place your food in a dish that represents the mouth and crush it. Pour some water to represent saliva as you crush it. This is food being broken down in your mouth.
Scoop out the food and pass it down a pipe into a plastic bag. The pipe represents the gullet or esophagus, and the plastic bag, the stomach, a large muscular sac.
Pour orange juice into the bag. The orange juice represents the digestive chemicals found in the stomach.
Pour the food into the small intestines represented by our socks or stocking.
Dip the stockings into the red colored water. Do you see? The food nutrients in the food being absorbed through the walls of the small intestines into the bloodstream.
What is left of the food continues into the large intestine, the last stage of digestion where water and any remaining nutrients are absorbed.
What remains are the waste products that we call poop!